Hi everybody, this is Secret Worlds Legends. I haven't played this game in, oh wow, very, very long time. It'd be nice if someone was able to create an offline, server emulator like people did for World of Warcraft. I would definitely get into that real fast. But, I enjoyed it. John actually had me get into the game itself, and I enjoyed it more than I have other ones. It's really quite creepy. It's very creepy. If you're into Halloween and stuff of that nature, then yeah, I mean it's definitely a game to play. It's free to play, but of course it's a grind. To do anything, you have to spend money sometimes in order, but I have never spent money on. I don't spend money on games that the servers can be taken down. It makes no sense to do that. If you're going to spend money, at least from my point of view, spend it on something that you can own. I mean, I'm sorry, but that's just not gonna, I mean, if they sold this game where you could play it offline and all that, oh, I'd be into that real fast, yeah, for sure. I'd definitely spend my money on it. Because if you buy it, you own it. Like there's, developers for Worm Online, they released Worm Unlimited, which is the same game, but you have your own server and, you play. Which is great and wonderful. I would love to see EVE Online to go that way. I mean, they would earn. People would snap up EVE Offline, in a heartbeat. I know I would. Claim daily reward. I don't know what I'm supposed to be claiming here. Now, I haven't played this. Like I said, I haven't played this game, and it's a chunky game. It's not a very well optimized at all. I've forgotten how to tag things. I've forgotten how to do all kinds of craziness here.
Additional assignment received. Initializing.
Now I did play with John multiplayer, like, sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. I guess I'm supposed to go over that way. It is an old tree. For a second there, that tree looked square to me. Okay, what is my mission? I don't know what that is. If that's here's my inventory. Yeah, I'm gonna have to keep playing this game. Remember how to do all this stuff. Seriously. This is insanity. Do this now. I wish I remembered how to do these things. Okay. I have to try to remember how to do this. How do I talk to these clowns? Recommended level 11. Just for the fog. Okay.
What's up?
What am I supposed to do?
Bring this to the rendezvous point and get the hell back to Dodge. Don't stop for red lights, don't stop for a smoke, don't stop for a piss. Comprende, amigo? Wait, wait! What the fuck? Wait! We're not done, amigo! Listen, don't fuck this up. Focus. Focus! Leave this circle and you gotta watch your back. Plenty of creepy crawlers out there, no voodoo to keep you safe. But this is what you signed up for, right? There's more to the morning light than clean living, handing out flyers on the subway and trying to get vertical with Miss Dreadlocks from orientation week. We're harbingers of change, dude. We're prophets of mutation. We're disciples of doom. But change won't happen unless we up and act. Sure, Rome wasn't built in a single day, but it sure as hell wasn't built by deadbeat procrastinators lazing around on their asses, smoking weed, either. Just get it done. Bees on me 24/7, dude. That's how this thing works. Shit rolls downhill. And the boss has made it pretty clear this is important, and it's gotta be taken care of now, not later. Not when you feel like it. Tut fucking sweet. Comprende? Everybody's gotta pull their fucking weight, dude. Anybody else is just dead weight.
Yeah, keep smoking that dope, buddy.
Hey, man.
Visual tracking initiated. Visual tracking in.
Awesome, man. Jesus Christ, I figured I was done for. Oh, man. Thanks.
Okie dokie. Two down, two down. There are signs of struggle.
Okay.
Don't accept that just yet.
Visual tracking initiated.
I just heard a... Oh, we got blood tracks here, so... Let's see what we have going on here.
Stubborn enough to remind me of my problem. But I can't spare the fact that genetics was a tool, not an intrinsic sin. We'd argue it out on the porch every night. Me trying to convince him the world wasn't black and white. Right and wrong, God's will or not, while mosquitoes bit chunks out of us. I told him it wasn't that simple. But now. Now I think maybe it is that simple.
No, these two are a little too expensive. Alright, what do we have here? Dang it. Have those maxed out. What does this do? During that noise, our monkey's mysteries must be held. Okay, I guess that's it for that, I guess. Num. Shift key, okay. Now this is, I think, where you start off. This here, and it's a place I'll sometimes. I'll just go, just to pass time away, maybe to watch new players come in, because that's where you really you actually begin, I believe, is in that particular area. And I just go around, just messing around. But the game itself is, it's not bad. But they do have some incredibly interesting locations, though. They really do. It can get really creepy, like I've said. Well, there's a player for you waiting. Up in here. Holy moly. Amazing. Gotta wait for it to slow down. View mission. Recommended level 9. Death and destruction thereof. I've already done all of these. Moves to assemble some homemade explosives, running out of ingredients. Do some scavenger streets. Hey, why not? I'll do it. Redo. You're an experience for everything.
Back in my old life, I always wondered what was around the corner I didn't take. Down the road I didn't go. That's how I ended up here. Up to my elbows in machine grease, rigging bombs.
Say God, we just came from.
Relax, my friend. I got plenty of experience blowing shit up. I got a handle on death and the instruments thereof. And no desire to see the infinite darkness claim any of us quite yet. These mechanical servants of the Reaper will stay still and silent till I'm good and ready to push that button. Traveling the big countries taught me everything from bull riding to bonsai, enough to cause a man to lose his appetite for destruction. But circumstances require us to yield to the greater good, even when that greater good isn't all that pretty. Road here said I'd be pitching in with softshell lobster season. Instead, I found nightmare country. Maybe the very rotten heartland of it. But I'm philosophizing. Life is sacred. Every moment is precious. Which brings us right back around to blowing up dead guys. I've got no shortage of time or ideas. What I'm lacking is the nuts and bolts of it. I could fill a shopping cart down Main Street. But getting out there and back, that's what's kicking my ass, my friend.
Yeah, are you guys, you have a brother that smokes a ton of dope and,
good talking to you.
Yeah. Oh, the hiccuping is just bad.
I'll be seeing you later, friend.
Okie dokie, wokey pokey. Okay. Let's just travel down the streets and meet up with the... Oh my goodness. Pick up, pick up, pick up. Really quite weird. It's not a really optimized game. It truly isn't. I like the mood of this particular place. That's why I come back here every once in a while. That's why I like coming back here. Good night, everybody. Yeah, I think there's a mission for coming in here, and it gets a little weird on you. I actually died when I first played this game. You know, 'cause what you know, it's kind of funny when you first come to play the game. Of course, you're just starting to level up, right? It is quite a cool little game to play. Nice little pumpkins. Hello. I'm not a fan of this head cupping crap.
Yeah.
Additional assignment received. Initializing.
See how much damage they put me through. Okay, go to Jack and Wendy's bed and breakfast. Jack. We're ready. You notice pinned to the door reads, I lost my husband only a week to the fog. He followed the calls and walked through the sea like so many others. Gotcha. Nip-a-dip.
Special assignment received. Initializing.
Yeah, this is a really cool spot to be hanging out. First starting out here, like I said, it's a lot of fun, especially if you're playing with other people. It can be. Looks like someone's down in here already, maybe.
Thank you.
That, huh? Dookie wookie pokey, poke poke. Okay, so I'm supposed to, something else going on here. The It's really quite interesting. I mean, sometimes you get so bloody lost in what you're supposed to be doing. I mean, you do have an indicator that comes in, you know, showing you the, you know, direction, but it's not really laid out. See how that's showing up right now? So what is the current mission? Okay, recipes. Gather dry beach sand. Okay. Alright. Okay, dry beach sand, all right. I cannot remember where the dry beach sand actually is. Some of it could be really strange. Skating, Danny. Alright. Goodness sakes. Yeah, that happens to be a lot in this game when I played it. I mean, one second I'm confused as to where I'm supposed to be going, and all of a sudden I'll stumble across something. I never realized it that. This goes to show you, doesn't it? Yeah. To be honest, I don't know if we're gonna keep this game installed. It's actually rather large. So why is it having me come back here? I think that's a transporting place or whatever. No idea why I don't know why it even has me coming back here. It's just ridiculous. Alright folks, this is where this video is going to end. Like I said, I don't know if I'm going to keep it installed. It's rather like large, and I just wanted to install it, just take another peek at it, and that's all there is to that. Bye for now.